Do you ever want to share your screen
in Zoom,
but not actually have the slides push you out of the way over into the corner? I know it's frustrating, isn't it? So first of all, you have to upgrade Zoom. I'll show you the version. So I've gone into Zoom here, check for updates. And what you're going to see here is that Zoom, I'm on currently version 5.12, and Zoom under version 5.2 has this thing here, which is share PowerPoint or Keynote as a virtual background. It's in beta format, but that's okay. So share PowerPoint or Keynote, share your slide deck as a virtual background. So first I'm going to update Zoom. Okay, very easy to do. Only takes a minute. And then once I've done that, I will show you in the next video how to share PowerPoint or share your slide deck in Zoom as the background. So I just click on here, I click on install. We're all good. This is on an Apple Mac. I'm going to keep that install location and off we go. Right, so once that's done, we'll just check the version number now. Preferences, no, not there. Go about Zoom. Okay, and I can see my Zoom version is 5.20. Okay, so that's the one we need to be able to share the slide deck as the virtual background.